Hey, I don't want to add any pressure on you, buddy, but this race is your last chance of making it into the chase this season. So go out there and give it your best shot. The further up the field you are, the less cars you have.
Here we go, man. You know what you got. Keep an eye on that pole position. Come on, that's what I'm talking about, man. Way to grab that pole. This race just got a whole lot easier.
Awesome performance. Now let's make sure you finish the race in the same position.
This one could put you in a chase, partner, but don't be thinking about that. Just go out there and drive it your way.
Welcome to tonight's coverage of the last race to see who makes the chase for the Sprint Cup. It's the Federated Auto Parts 400.
Mike, I think there's more drama in this race than maybe there is, maybe until we get to Homestead. Who's going to be in the chase? Who's going to make it? Who isn't? That's the big question tonight. It should be fun to watch.
There is so much riding on tonight's race, because after tonight, only the top 10 in the Sprint Cup points, plus the two winningest drivers in positions 11 through 20, will have a chance to win the Sprint Cup at the end of this season. And I like that we're going to settle this on a short track, the three-quarter mile here at Richmond. Well, let's find out who's in and who's out.
Boys and girls,
a few guys sitting on the bubble. High side's clear. Nice lap, much faster. You got the fastest car out there right now. No one's gonna touch you out here today. Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it. We having fun out there? They're waving halfway. Come on, let's do this. To go. Eight to go. Keep digging, buddy. It's not over yet. Seven to go. At your door up top. Still outside. Clear high. Clear right side. Six to go. Right side's clear. Five to go. You're doing great. Nice and steady. Second place is way back. Four to go. Three to go. Left side's clear. Two to go. Nice and smooth. You're way out in front. Use that clean air. Got one work in the bottom. Put it on the left. Make it count now. Here we go. One more time. Now your door on the bottom. Inside. Clear left.
Woohoo!
That was awesome, buddy. Pure determination. Just another day at the office, buddy. And another happy sponsor. You're the man! They're loving you for that one, man! Number one, that was a great drive and an awesome performance. Nicely done. You've earned a bunch of contingency.
Great news, pal. You made it into the chase. Now let's take it all away and win this thing. The R&D guys don't think you visit them enough. They've got some new upgrades ready for you to look at.
Come on, you just gotta be smooth and calm. 10-4. Go. great drive, buddy.
You did it. You broke all the lap times, champ. Great work.
Okay, you made it into the chase, but now the hard work really starts. It's you against the very best drivers, and you're going to need to be at the top of your game for the next 10 races, pal. The car's looking good. You just need to go out there and put in a good, solid performance.
Hey, today's the day, man. Let's show them boys what we got. Easy now. Woo! Pole, baby! That's huge, man. Awesome job.
Another pole. Great work out there, pal.
Give it everything you've got out there, and you could end the day in victory lane. Good luck, buddy.
Today we're in Joliet, Illinois, to bring you coverage of the Geico 400. With Hall of Famer Darrell Waltrip, I'm Mike Joy.
Mike, you know, this track lays out just a little bit different. It's not your typical mile and a half. It's got a little bit of a turn down the back straightaway, which sets up for third turn a little different than some of the other mile and a halves we go to. Very interesting racetrack.
Tony Stewart's won three times, including last year, and Kevin Harvick twice. They've got to be among the favorites.
I think so, but Tony Stewart's got a great average finish here of 8.7, so you got to keep an eye on those smoke. He won this race last year.
Now that the points have been reset after Richmond, any one of the 12 Chase drivers would love to get their chase for the Sprint Cup started off with a win.
Boys and girls,
we're the best car in practice. Let's set the pace. This is our day, buddy. Right's clear. Great, buddy. All that work's paying off. Awesome lap. Nice lap. That's the fastest one out there. Keep digging, buddy. It's not over yet. Ten to go. Time to go. We having fun out there? Eight to go. Seven to go. We can do this all day. Six to go. Five to go. No one's going to touch you out here today. 4 to go. Ready to go. Okay, let's use that clean air. Keep digging. Two to go. Victor Lane, buddy, this is it. You're doing great. Nice and steady. Second place is way back. Buddy, great job. Awesome. Awesome, buddy. Same lane. Awesome job, little buddy. Sponsor's gonna have to be happy with that. Soak it up, man. Great job today. They're loving you for that one, man.
Was incredible. Victory lane suits you, buddy. Nicely done. You've earned a
great day, buddy, and it's about to get even better. We now have new sponsors wanting to sign with us. We are always looking for new ways to get the most out of the car. If you spend some credits on new parts, we can try and improve the performance even further. Now's a good time to get in a few laps and see how the cars are running before qualifying. There's some good times being set today, bud.
Great practice, buddy. Let's make it count here. Chase that pole. Way to take that pole. Awesome job, man. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Can't get much better than that, buddy.
Not long before the race starts, champ. If you want to get a few more practice laps in or test the car setup, now would be a good time. Just remember the basics and give me a good solid drive.
Welcome to Loudoun, New Hampshire, and today's running of the Sylvania 300 on this flat 1 mile oval. Daryl, who will get to hoist the lobster in victory lane today?
Good question, Mike. I tell you, this track is so slick, and the groove is very, very narrow. You've got to be patient here, but you've got to be able to use that old chrome horn, as we like to say, too.
It's interesting how this track surface will change over 300 miles. It might start out as a one-groove racetrack, but as we race on, that second groove will open up and become very important. They've got a big Maine lobster waiting for the winner. Who'll get to crack its claws?
Strong finish is all we need. Car up high. Clear down low. Car outside, at your door. Clear right. He's charging. Still the fastest car out there. Come on, man, make it count. Car one back. All clear. Car on the bottom, one back. Clear on the inside. Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it. Nice and smooth, you're way out in front. Use that clean air. To go. Time to go. Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it. To go. Seven to go. 6 to go. Stay up top. You're good right there. Inside's clear. Five to go. Four to go. Ready to go. One outside. Clear on the outside. Okay, behind you. Two to go. We having fun out there? This is what we work for. You got it. Car outside. High side. Car at your door. Up top at your door. Go low, go low.
Woo-hoo!
There you go. Yes, yes, yes. You are the man. Very, very impressive run, buddy. We can expect a good bonus after that. Nice work out there, man.
Woo!
Way to go.
Improving the chassis leads to improved handling out on the track. Upgrading your chassis is a great way to improve your lap times. We've got some new parts lined up that could make a real difference in your performance. Why not check them out?
do this, gotta keep focused. Green flag, green flag. Nice lap. Good job. Really good. Eight to go. Running great, buddy. All that work's paying off. Awesome lap. Six to go. Okay, we're halfway there. Keep digging. You're winning this thing. Keep on pushing. Don't give an inch. You're still the fastest car out there. Come on, man. Make it count. Ready to go. Two to go. Come on, Victor Lane, this is it, let's go. Great job, buddy. You took this one on distance.
Man, you showed him. Great job.